That has not happened in Toronto in 20 years.
Wow.
So you think about that. Just think about that. That's a staggering stat. Because where is your defense in your half-court game?
And LeBron, talking about his body there, looks like he's in a little bit of pain. His lower back area, which was problematic a couple of years ago.
Ooh.
And that's the one guy this franchise cannot afford to have on the shelf. Season rife with injuries. Lowry, a deep three, good.